everybody. This is Ralph Tycho with the Comfortably Zone Network. And this date in New York Mets history, March 15th, 1980. Pitcher Craig Swan climaxes months of nagging negotiations by signing a 5-year, $3 million contract, making him the highest-paid player in Met history. In the space of 24 hours, the new Wilpon Doubleday regime has signed the Mets' two outstanding unsigned players, Swan and Joel Young. The proceeding has been a Comfortably Zoned Network production. You are advised to keep your dreams wet, your humor dry, your children and grandchildren out of military recruiting offices and off the laps of clerics who wear dresses. Thank you for listening, everyone. Happy trails.